Ow! Oh my god! Pikachu! Hi everybody, I'm Optimistic Jace here with Optimistic Gaming. You're still playing Pokemon Uncensored. It's Pokemon with blood and sex and guns and butt stuff. It has been buzzed. Oh, whoops. This guy asked me to give him a dollar, and I just accidentally pressed and gave him a dollar. And he's gone. Okay, so that happened. Okay. And I'm still just searching around this town, seeing what's going on. Oh, no. Oh, no, you've fallen. Oh, he's got a heart attack. Well, he's going to die anyway. There's no point in helping him. Oh, that's cruel. Oh, man. Well, he is old. Might as well take this TV. And probably one of these ficus. Or this game probably calls them fuckus. Hell, those trees are probably Pokemon. Two more berries. You can never have too many berries that you're never going to use because I'm too lazy to equip them. Excuse me. I don't want to have heartburn and burp every once in a while, but it's the burden I must bear. God damn it. Let's see what else is going on new besides the wedding. Me and my fiance just watched the first season of the Shannara Chronicles. Yeah, the one that was on MTV. And that? Oh, what? No. Whoops. Sorry. I was not paying attention. That was pretty good. It was like Game of Thrones, but a very milder Game of Thrones. It had butts and stuff. No peepees though, nor boobies. A lot more half-naked 18-year-olds. I'll tell you that much. Hey Pikachu, shit got real. Shoot, I don't want to use that. Thunder's not gonna do much, I guess. Keep tackling it. What was that growl? Whoops. Wait, so the only attack you have is Thundershock? Oh, let's see what happens. I'm trying to raise your thing. Not do anything? Yeah, it's not very effective. I'm just gonna. I don't know, let's get against electric types. Water? I don't have any water types, so let's just send this fucker out. You do your thing. Ow! Oh my god. Pikachu! Pikachu! Come on. Yeah! Now I'll just let you die of natural causes. I guess lower speed. You know, I want to be able to do stuff. The poison will slowly drain away at your health, Pikachu. Unless you want the antidote. I still think that's my favorite Indiana Jones scene from any movie, where he drinks the drink at the party and the Asian guy across the table says, "Now you'll give me the diamond if you want the antidote."
The antidote to what?
The poison you just drank. Yeah, that's...
Antidote. To what? The poison you just drank.
That's how I imagine him laughing still. Oh, but it was one of the best scenes. It also made me realize that as much shit as the Crystal Skull movie gets, it doesn't really break any tropes of Indiana Jones. I mean, sure, it used aliens, and I think that the biggest complaint I get is the refrigerator scene where he hops in the fridge to avoid the nuke. And then I remember watching Temple of Doom, and they jump out of a speeding plane without any parachutes in a raft, and hit the side of a mountain and just kind of skate down that. What the fuck, Butterfree? Skate down the side of a mountain completely unharmed. No one's hurt. Everything works out for everybody. Let's get it, for fuck's sake. There we go. And it was just one of those things where I remember watching it, like, right after I saw Kingdom of Crystal Skulls. My friends were like, let's go watch a good Indiana Jones movie. And then I see that, and it was like, it's the same thing. It's the refrigerator. It's just different. He's doing the same thing, something that shouldn't work, and surviving with no harm done to him. This doesn't make any sense any way you slice it, Kevin! My friend's name at the time wasn't Kevin. I know a Kevin, but that wasn't. That was just to protect their innocence. Even though I guess I... Oh, you son of a bitch! Even though I'm not protecting Kevin's innocence. Sorry, Kevin. You know which one you are. I'm still going. Still going, still leveling. Let's see, and I got one fainted Pokemon, two paralyzed Pokemon. I'm just batting 1,000. There's nothing up here but this bullshit. Sure, I'll take a super potion. Yeah, just put it in my medicine bag. I'm just gonna keep going until all my Pokemon are dead. Because I think if then you run to a Pokemon Center and everything's fine. You better not paralyze yourself. Pikachu, I swear to God, Pikachu, you screwed me! Stop using Harden! Well, yeah, I guess keep using Harden, because it's probably the worst thing right now. Man. Kakuna is the Magikarp of the bug Pokemon world. Oh! Even the Kakuna at least looks cool. Alright, just keep it burning. Burn this forest to the fucking ground, little shit. Yeah! Burn it all. Burn it all to the ground. Sorry about that. Ah. It said I need to go to Cock Tunnel, but if you go to the map, doesn't really help you beyond this. I'm supposed to go to the right. So I just need to look for an opening to the right. Oh, there we go. Oh, hey, there's that dead thing. God, this forest is weird. I swear to God. I swear to... Did the smoke screen do anything? Oh. Ha! In the same boat. I got sand in my eye and you're trapped in a world of smog. And you still... Oh my God, double accuracy fall. Oh, and I still hit you, you fuck! Nice try! I'm only cussing in this game a lot because it's the spirit of the game. I normally don't cuss this much. Except when I play fucking Elder Scrolls Online. Not against other players, just against many of the many creatures I would hate to see in this reality if they ever broke through. I mean, I don't know what it is about fantasy games and throwing giant spiders at you like they're the cheapest creature they can find. But every time it's just weird. Even if they don't move like spiders, just the fact that they're giant spiders creeps me the fuck out. But games where they do giant spiders extra creepy by giving them the normal spider walk. Like Resident Evil and, Dragon Age? Dragon Age 2, specifically. They made them walk creepily weird. Man, where the fuck is it? This right here, this is, it said go to Cock Tunnel. Cock Tunnel's right there. But I can't get to it. I think it's Cock Tunnel. No, this is Fuchsia Woods. Is Cock Tunnel something else? Am I supposed to go back to the city and then use cut to get past those trees? But it said I needed a badge. What's happening? Alright, hold on. I'm gonna cut for a sec and then I'll be right back. Here, look my Pokemon. Put them in your thing. Give them your healing caress, you pink-haired angel. What do you think would happen if Brock were to have sex with all the Nurse Jennies? Like in one big, big orgy. Do you think he himself would explode? Or that he would get absorbed into the symbiosis? What's happening here? Oh, wait. Hey, dipshit! Guess what? I just got the second gym badge. But you? Pathetic. I know. Let's fight. I'll feed you this time, Fagot. And that's not my name. My name is... Fuck it. Gaylord. What do you got? Oh my god. Oh my god, he has two Pokemon this time. Let's see what the... Pidgey, that might... You're gonna knock out my Pikachu. But not before I... Thundershock you! Ah, not very effective. Thundershock! It's super effective. Too bad we're equally weak in this. Flash! Ah, oh, damn it! We're both doing the same thing. Oh, excuse me. Flash again! Ah, stop doing the same thing! It's like when you play rock, paper, scissors against someone and you both continuously... Oh my god. Come on, hit him. And you... It's like rock, paper, scissors. Fuck, rock, paper, scissors. Fuck, rock, paper, scissors. Fuck! Why is it so hard? And you just... Growl. Oh my god. Oh my god, he killed me. Ah! Pikachu static got the better of him. Let me see. He has a water type Pokemon. Oh wait, hold on. Yeah. Let me use a little shit right now, because he has a water type Pokemon coming up. So I want to go ahead and just use. Want to just go ahead and use a little shit to get rid of this Pidgey, and then swap little shit out for fuck's sake. When he brings out his Squirtle, because I don't want him using Water Gun on my Charmander. Oh, sorry, on my little shit. I'm gonna switch fucking Pokemon. Go for fuck's sake! Yeah, oh, Jesus Christ, that Squirtle's even higher. When did you get so powerful? This wasn't supposed to happen! Oh my god. I'm gonna use Sand Attack. I'm gonna use Sand Attack a couple times so that your accuracy goes to shit. So when I bring out my next Pokemon, you just get fucked. Just keep lowering that accuracy. I want to say you can use these like 3 or 4 times maximum. There we go. Don't want to keep doing it. One more time. Yep. You can raise your defense. I don't give a fuck. Doesn't matter if you can't hit shit. That's tackle. Damn it, how are you still doing this? Gust? How are you still hitting me? You should be able to hit the broadside of your mama. You know what? I'm just gonna use all my shit Pokemon. Yeah, how are you still hitting me? Your accuracy should be nothing. String shot. Lower your speed, maybe. Because I think I am going to have to bring out little shit to finish this off. Oh my god. Why are you so powerful? I'm not losing to you. Let's put you out real quick. Just see. Let's. Come on, hypnosis. Yeah, that's what I want. Okay, and tackle. Ooh. Oh my god, what are you made of? Well, while he's asleep, you're the only one strong enough to possibly beat him. As long as he stays asleep, yes. Scratch. The fuck? Oh. Wait, it won't be very effective. It'll probably still do more damage than Scratch. Yeah, it does more damage than Scratch, and he's burning now. Oh, he's gonna lower me down to use Water Gun, but not if I kill him first. I mean, if anything, the burn will kill him at the same time he kills little shit. Is that gonna do it? Nope. Okay, yeah! Technicality win!
K.O.!
I'll take it. I really was not expecting him to have leveled up that much. Yeah, I got lucky this time. But doesn't matter if I got lucky.
It doesn't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Winning's winning. Vin Diesel, 2002. Done.
Fuck, I didn't read that first line. More Pokemon and then I'll show you who's the boss. Now I must go to Verdantard? Verdantard Town. I heard that the gym leader there is pretty tough, but not tough enough for me. Congratulations, you have reached 5,000 trainer points. As reward, here's 1,000 Pokebucks and a Great Ball. Yeah, here's a big old pair of Great Balls. You want them? Take them. Yeah, I'll take the Great Balls. Next reward's in 10,000 trainer points. Can I get back there to get that yet? Probably not. I probably need Rock Smash or something. No, I'm not a fucking doctor. Whoa, hold on. Before going into that gym, let's heal some Pokemon here. And I'll probably also level up my Pikachu since I'll be going up against a bunch of Water-type Pokemon, and I don't want my strongest Pokemon to be a Fire-type Pokemon, because that just seems counterproductive. Or self-destructive. Or Raptastic. Raptastic! Anyways, I'll see you guys next time on Optimistic Gaming. I'm Optimistic Jace. Thank you for watching.
Can't look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out!